residue for a bit?
It depends on what kind of blood. They use different blood for different situations, right? A lot of the blood has sugar in it. And so if you are filming in the summertime outdoor, you're the guy with all the bees on you. And the thing is that you can't clean it off because we're going to shoot it for 3 hours and everybody's standing like 15 yards away from you talking to you, right? Because you're just a bee man. But I mean, some of the blood is not nice to get in the eyes and some is fine and some of it tastes real good. And that's the one that the bees likes as well, unfortunately. Rephrase that. What is what, sorry?
Some of your best experiences that you had on or off screen on set.
Kissing you.
I think that the answer will be quite boring in the sense that I'm going to say something heartfelt, which is meeting all the fantastic actors and the fantastic crew. When you're a regular on a TV show, you get the chance to meet all these people who are visiting. And the amount of talent I've seen on the show has been enormous and fantastic people on top of it. So I think that has been the best experience and that goes for directors as well and people working with the crew. But in terms of what scenes, I've enjoyed tremendously having all the scenes with Judy Dancy, the very intimate scenes. It's been super, super cool for both of us. And I enjoyed my scenes with Gillian Anderson, Gillian, who's here. But with everyone, and specifically, I enjoyed when I kicked the shit out of Lawrence Fishburne. Oh, was that the other way around, actually?
How do you like living in Toronto?
I kind of like it, but I would like it even better if it wasn't the winter time always. It's a cold city. It's really cold. I thought I was a Viking. Fuck it, man. This is crazy. Minus 50. It's crazy. But the interesting thing about it, we've been shooting some of those chill factor days when it's 30 or minus 40. And it's always been with some, as you said before, some extra lying dead in the snow. And we're like in and out, 20 seconds, we're back in the trailer. And they keep lying there. And when you ask them, like, are you okay? But they really want the job. They all go, yeah, it's great. I love it. And you can see, but you're turning blue, my friend. No, that's my natural skin color. So it's been quite hysterical how cold it's been, right? But luckily we have a trailer.